seagulls on a frozen lake. A vision of hell by William Blake, or something a lot less menacing, like a Peter Bruegel winter scene. Seagulls on a frozen lake. How much longer is it going to take before the ice starts to fall, before the end of the war? Motionless they contemplate their fate. At least the geese and starlings can migrate. Seagulls on a frozen lake. Enjoyment for enjoyment's sake, with a paperback and a cup of tea, I could face an eternity. Seagulls on a frozen lake. How much longer is it going to take? This is becoming a chore, like an extended metaphor. Motionless they come.